The derivation of Maxwell's third law depends upon Faraday's law for electromagnetic induction. According to this law, induced EMF across a closed circuit is equal to the negative rate of change of magnetic flux. And we know that induced EMF is line integral of electric field. And magnetic flux is surface integration of magnetic field. Put the value of induced EMF and magnetic flux in this equation. Line integral of electric field becomes equal to minus d upon dt. Magnetic flux means surface integration of magnetic field. Now, apply Stokes' theorem. According to Stokes' theorem, line integration of electric field is equal to the surface integration of curl of that electric field. Put the value of line integration of electric field in this equation, and this equation becomes surface integration of curl of that electric field equal to minus d upon dt surface integration of magnetic field, and we can also write minus del v upon del t ds. Now both sides become surface integration, and we can compare it, and after comparison curl E becomes minus del V over del T. Curl E equal to minus del V over del T. This is derivation of Maxwell third equation, and we can also write del cross E equal to minus del V over del T.